Hi guys, my name is Sudhir Kove. I'm the graphologist and today we are going to discuss the logo of Hyundai company. When you go on the net and search for the Hyundai logo, what you observe that the Hyundai logo has this kind of ellipse and inside ellipse there is a H. Now there is an explanation for this H, the kind of H they have. The explanation is there are two entities, one is the Hyundai company and another one is the customer, and they are having a friendlier approach to the customer. That's why the handshaking, this particular formation is handshaking between the customer and the Hyundai company. Now the overall mindset of this company, when in the conceptualization as well, you know, the intent they have set in the logo was to be a friendly to the customer, and they want to be a friendlier to entire other entity of their world. So what exactly they have tried to show over here is, first we will analyze the elliptical symbol which they have for the logo. So if I draw a three kind of circle, this is the perfect round, this one is where I have squeezed that particular round and that's why it's an elongated ellipse now, and another one is stretched where I have pulled the circle from the both the ends. So this is just the kind of thing, the perfect circle wherein everything is round. Here, since this is the perfect, a person who has this kind of circular shape in their logo or in their handwriting as well, in the O, these are the people who want perfection in their life. Okay, the moment we try to squeeze this circle from the both side, at that time it becomes an oval shape, an ellipse which is placed vertical. So here if you see, the height of this particular letter now increases compared to the initial letter. So this is a person who wants to get out of that crowd and wants to get noticed all the time. So this is a person who is outstanding in most of the circumstances. Now as opposed to these two formations, when a circle gets stretched, the moment the circle is stretched, you are relaxed. You are relaxed, and that means you are doing things at your comfort. You want to do things at your comfort, means you are also giving that kind of comfort to other people. So when this Hyundai company has this kind of logo wherein they have the ellipse where the circle is stretched, it means that they want to give something which will give you the feeling of relaxation, which will give you the feeling of comfort. So their all products, you will observe that a lot of designs they have, these designs are customer oriented, in the sense these designs are giving a lot of comfort to the customer, small adjustment, but those adjustments are there keeping the customer in mind or their comfort in mind. For example, if you see, whenever you switch off the car of Hyundai, in i20 I'm talking about, so the light switched on automatically. You don't have to switch on the light while stopping the car, it just starts automatically. That is the time when you require light to get out of the car, to get your things out of the car. So see, such a small adjustment, noise cancellation is fantastic. All those things are adding on to the to the comfort of the customer. So Hyundai takes a special effort to make their product customer friendly, or their overall car customer friendly. So this oval shape over here indicates that Hyundai will always want to design something wherein their customer will get an extra comfort. Okay, so if you observe another thing here, there is a H, and H is not vertical, this is a vertical H wherein their H is a bit of slanting H. So in slant as well, the moment you go slanting towards right, it also says a friendliness towards customers or friendliness to other people, as well as it also tells us that these people are very expressive with their product or with their services or overall thing. So this kind of H also is indicating that these are the people who wants to be a friendlier and supportive to their customers, to their employees, to overall organization. So this was the explanation of Hyundai logo, wherein you observe that because they have elliptical shape, they are very friendly, they are comfort oriented, they will want to give a lot of comfort to other people, and at the same time they will want to give a lot of comfort to themselves as well. And the H, which is a bit slanting towards right side, and it indicates that these people are expressive and supportive towards other people. So guys, this is how we are going to analyze most of the logos with the help of graphology, with the help of color, with the help of sacral geometry, with the help of vastu and all. So if at all you want to get some logo analyzed by us, send us email. At the same time, you can like, share and subscribe to our email ID, our YouTube channel as well. And guys, you are going to get this kind of unique knowledge, unique understanding about the logo through us. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please share this and comment on this.